No, man, that was very great, you know. It's a very great feeling that you get, man. I just want to thank South Africa, you know, for letting me have this great, great opportunity, you know. Without them, I don't think I would be here. So I just want to thank South Africa and all the people back home, you know, that helped me to be here and everyone that helped me to be here, you know. Thank you very much. Yeah. Everyone was running his best, you know. I won't judge the race, you know. If God wanted the race to be like that, the race came like that, and I'm happy with my results, you know. I was running a PB, and I cannot expect something more, you know. Yeah, that's. I pray every day that God's keep me in His eyes every day, you know. That I will live until 4 years, and yeah, why not Tokyo here at last.